Nachos, they're tempting and tantalizing. There's just something about that simple mix of crispy chips and oozing cheese that's simply irresistible, especially once you throw on toppings like beans, guacamole, sour cream, shredded meat, and salsa. The end result? A salty snack that offers some seriously explosive taste in every bite. No wonder chefs and home cooks have whipped up endless takes on this classic dish. Heck, they've even made their way to the dessert menu. But some critics have called out Mexican restaurants' nachos for being a decidedly underwhelming menu item. And there's a few reasons they shouldn't be first on your list when you make your next south-of-the-border order. To state the abundantly obvious, nachos tend to pile on lots of calories and fatty toppings. In fact, according to WebMD, even if you split them, you could still take in more calories and fat than if you'd had a cheeseburger. And let's face it, nachos are usually considered an appetizer by Mexican restaurant-goers. In other words, you consume all those calories before you even been served the main course.
Pizza?
Now that's what I call a taco.
Well, it's not a Taco Town taco until we roll it up in a blueberry pancake.
According to the cheat sheet, considering nachos are fried chips topped with layer after layer of artery-clogging ingredients, it's best to avoid them. Plus, since you can easily make them at home, they're a total waste of money. At home, you have the freedom to tap into healthier alternatives, away from heavy-handed restaurant chefs who are apt to pile their plates with mountains of toppings. Cooking Light recommends foregoing the melty cheese and shredded meat for healthier ingredients like jalapenos, fresh avocado, or even jackfruit. Nachos aren't just a poor choice at Mexican restaurants either. Fast food and chain restaurant options offer some seriously unhealthy nachos. According to Self magazine, Taco Bell's now-discontinued Volcano Nachos packed 980 calories, 61 grams of fat, and 1,870 milligrams of sodium. Meanwhile, Eat This, Not That labeled the Salsa Verde Nachos appetizer at Applebee's its, quote, worst offender. It contained a whopping 1,200 calories. And the chain's current version, Neighborhood Nachos, is somehow far worse, containing 1,780 calories. Forget that wild scene. For a more authentic and healthier choice, the cheat sheet recommends mixing the nachos and swapping them with chilaquiles. That way you can enjoy a full-flavor dish that slashes calories and fat in half. Or if you simply must order the nachos the next time you're eating out, there are some slight modifications that can help cut down on the fat. Healthy Dining Finder recommends relying on substitutions. Load up on low-cal and healthy toppings like salsa and guacamole. Ask for half the cheese. Request sour cream on the side. Choose lean proteins over ground beef. Last but not least, scoop it all up with baked chips rather than fried chips if available. See how easy that was? According to Insider, the chips and salsa at a Mexican restaurant can be a solid litmus test for the establishment's overall quality. That's because stale chips and salsa, poured straight from a food service bag, denote a definite lack of care from the kitchen. Meanwhile, some restaurants have landed in serious hot water for offenses that are far worse than merely serving up shoddy ingredients. According to Vice, a Mexican restaurant in South Haven, Michigan named Su Casa made headlines in 2016 after an employee's mom took to Facebook and accused the owner of reusing chips and salsa. In an interview with Michigan news channel WWMT, the owner, a man named Edgar Suarez, admitted that he was repurposing leftovers. In fact, he said, "I thought it was okay, and the health department said it's not possible. You cannot do that. I didn't realize that, even if people did not touch them or they were still in the tray. I thought everything was good. Hopefully, these types of practices aren't running rampant in the restaurant industry. But this example serves as another good reason to make your nachos at home. Or just ditch the dish altogether and order something that's healthier and a lot more authentic."
Taco Town!
The new Pizza Crepe Taco Pancake Chili Bag. Only at Taco Town.
Taco Town!
Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more MASH videos about your favorite snacks are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.